Guys, welcome to my channel. Today here I'm having Bokksu box, and this is Japanese subscription box, and they have like premium snacks which are always very very good, like amazing taste, and like very very different and unique. And I have also discount code down below if you would like to try it. Okay, so let's open to see what is in this money box. I'm getting it quite a long time, and you know, I'm not disappointed. I'm always very happy, and it always looks very nice inside. It's like, I think it's a perfect present to everyone. Like, yeah, that's beautiful. Hokkaido holidays. I'm really always happy opening this box. And yeah, always in this book they include just to write a little bit about the snacks. And there is thank you card. Yeah, it's just like the thanking. Yeah. Okay, so this is the snacks. Let's look then. Let's slowly open everything. What is in there? It's like a tea. Corn tea. I never tried corn tea. And let's see what they are writing. Oh, Tokibi Cha Tea. This is a special type of sweet corn called Gold Rush. And yeah, this is a tea. Interesting. Never tried tea like that. So it should be good to try. There is some gummies. Yeah, it's like apple gummies here. Yeah, what is in here? Some kind of probably biscuits or cakes. Color is cute. Let's see, maybe if I can find first. Yeah, it's like sweet potato cookie. Warm and coziness in here. This is some kind of cookie also. Looks like that. And this is Yupari melon. Then good chat biscuit like cookies with sweet cream in the middle. Oh, sorry, very nice. There is a big box of chips, Jagged Choco White. Some potato chips with sweet, some cream. Yeah, I tried like with chocolate. Well, they were quite good. I was like surprised that chips and like chocolate kind of is good together, but yeah, it was really surprising. And this is Jagged Choco potato chip, white chocolate with white chocolate. It's like French fries into a milkshake. Interesting. It should be so good like that chocolate chips. Okay, let's see what is. There are some potato chips, Jaga Poko or something, I think. Potato. Where is that? Can't find it right now. Yeah, it's here. It's made from 100% high quality Hokkaido grown potatoes. Okay, there are 2 packs of that. There is some cookie things. I don't know, that's not very good maybe. See, yeah, this is 2 packs of those. And how it's called, let me try to find it. Panwari Meijin Mochi Puffs, Hokkaido milk. Yeah, puffs, some puffs maybe like more, some less, but yeah, it's interesting. Light as air and snow white, these milky mochi puffs. This is a mix of some nuts and some kind of like rice crackers. That's how it looks. This is quite good, like a snack. Okay, there is 2 mochis. I don't know what kind of, but mochis I always like. They're always very tasty. Let's see from what it is. It. Mochi is a white peach kibidango mochi. It has some, probably some like corns with chocolate, I guess. And there is some more mochi. And these are Fujie milky mochi. Mochis I really like. There is a pack of popcorns. There is some two little sweets. Looks like that. I don't know what kind of sweets are here. Those were corns like. And these little sweets are, it's Kinako and Black Sesame soft candy. Oh, soft, those sesame candies was amazing. I tried, like, I think last one or last box, but they were very, very tasty. So I'm happy we included them again. Okay, so that's it from this box, and I'm not I'm really quite happy always with it. I don't know, whatever I get, it never was like a bad box or something. So yeah, really can recommend this one. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.